early on in the early 20th century, you had scholars of folklore like Margaret Murray, who were talking about legends of ancient rituals, and they constructed this whole framework of what people might have been practicing out in the groves and out in the forest and all that. And a lot of that inspired modern forms of Wicca and contemporary witchcraft. The reality is probably none of that was actually going on, or at least very little of it.